So it's all hands on deck for the Lions at the moment, but they're not winning the contests that matter in this quarter. Great build-up. Aish searching. It's been a long time coming, that one. Aish puts them in front.